People who live in Lima, Peru are trying to brighten up their city, and I mean literally. They're using rainbow colors to cover homes and sidewalks over 74 acres on San Cristobal Hill. The project started 5 months ago. One of the muralists behind the project says the area was considered unsafe and dangerous, and they wanted to use art to change that social stigma. The plan has the backing of Lima's municipal authority and residents who are pitching in to help. Katie Johnston for CBS 2 News.